kitchen. Not cooking today. I'm playing with my seeds. These are zinnias, and I planted these flower seeds on the 30th of January. Now it's the 4th of February, and in just a few days, I have strong, beautiful sprouts. Now these have been living in the warm kitchen, and today they're gonna go down the basement where I've got grow lights. We grow a lot of vegetables and herbs, but flowers are special too. We are beekeepers, we keep bees, and I like to plant the flowers for my pollinators. The bees love it. So I've started the seeds in February in Minnesota. Now that's a pretty good deal. I have a flat of zinnias and cosmos and marigolds so far. They're some of the early bloomers. My bees love them. So instead of paying, what, $15, $16, $20 for a flat of flowers at the greenhouse or at a place like Walmart, we grow our own. And the flats cost me maybe a dollar a piece, a whole flat of them. This is a good deal. It kind of beats the system. And today is snow. And there's hoarfrost frost on the pine trees. Ice is coming in and a major cold front up here. This keeps me happy in Minnesota in the winter. Alrighty, more later. See ya.